The goal of our trip to Chile was it to climb a 6,000 meter peak and to descend by unicycle. Julia and me traveled from Copiapo to Paso San Francisco and from there all the way to San Pedro de Atacama.
Die erste Nacht im Basecamp war wieder richtig scheiße. Plan ist nicht aufgegangen, dass diesmal ein bisschen leckerer wird. Aber wir haben nicht geschlafen und jetzt müssen wir uns irgendwie kaltes Wasser reinzwingen.
On our second attempt, our camping stove broke down and all the water was freezing, so we had to get down. And on our third attempt, we finally said, let's just enjoy the moment and not focus on the summit all the time. Now I think that all the problems helped me to focus more on my goal, to ride my unicycle on hard objects. This trip was about finding the perfect line, no matter if at 5,000 meters or at the beach.